Welcome to Candid Africa, truthful and unapologetic.
You studied your history and you did not take over this country by singing "We Shall Overcome." You did not gain control of the world like you have it now by dealing fairly with a man and keeping your word. You're treaty breakers, you're liars, you're thieves, you rape entire continents and races of people. Then you wonder why these very people don't have any confidence or trust in you. Your religion means nothing. Your law is a farce and we see it every day. You demonstrated it in Alabama. And I can say you because you're part of the whole system. You profit from it. In fact, you make your living from it. You couldn't walk around and talk to people, stand up in your pulpit on Sunday and preach nice little songs and say, "Now we're going to give thanks to the Lord for he is good and old Jesus be among us." As far as we're concerned, your Jesus is contaminated, just like everything else you tried to force upon us is contaminated.
Did you like or hate what you heard? Let us know in the comments below, and if you want more candid speeches like this, be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to catch all our latest videos. And please feel free to leave your suggestions, news tips, or topics about Africa you'd like us to cover.